Oh, well, not you're not the one I
messaged.
Was you going to be speaking at
the
AA
meeting?
No, it's
not me.
Did you get my message, Daisy?
Oh, really? Oh,
what time
mind.
It? Oh, my gosh, you're right.
I did.
I've
got
to moderate. Duh.
I'm going to have to... I'm going to have to mute everybody, if you don't mind. Yeah, because I can't hear myself think here. Okay. Right. This week, I'm going to hold the thing in two parts because I've been having quite a few messages from people who want to get started. So can I just have a show of emojis to show how many of you have already had a go at building your own world? How many have you had a go yet? Okie dokie, great. And can I have a show of emojis to show me how many have you not got a clue of how to get started and you want to get started? Okay, quite a few. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okie dokie. So the first half of this event is going to be to get you started. I'm going to give you a short tutorial right now so that people are still coming in, and I don't want anybody to get left behind when we go to the first world. So what I'm just going to do for those people who are now regular world builders, the second half, we're going to be doing quite a bit more with the numbers. And then next building event, I'm going to have a little competition, only a very friendly one, but we're just going to have a little type kind of obstacle course that I've cooked up for the next building event.